How's it going, guys? I interrupt you to the intro to welcome you guys to my Halloween special. That was a cringy way to intro the video, but whatever. Anyways, as you can see, it's the Cincinnati Mall, but today we're going to be taking a look at a very special place that left me an experience that I will never forget. This was the Forest Fair Village Mall in Fairfield, Ohio. This mall opened in July of 1988 with anchors B. Altman, I believe Parisian, and like some other fancy stores and stuff. This mall sold multiple times. In 2002, they spent $70 million to revamp the mall into the state it's in now, and it reopened as Cincinnati Mills. The B. Altman store was replaced with Kohl's. The one other, like I believe Parisian, was replaced with Bass Pro. Another fancy store was replaced with Burlington Coat Factory, which closed in 2013. There's so much history behind this mall that I'm going to just leave a link in the description for you guys to read all this history. But let me just tell you, this was an experience I will never forget. I came here at night about a half hour before the mall closed at about like 9-something p.m. Well, the technical hours. But this place is crazy dead. It is at like probably 3%, maybe even less occupancy. The inline tenants of the mall that remain are a bouncy house place and an arcade. That's it. Everything else is abandoned. And all the anchor stores that remain, which are Bass Pro Shops and Kohl's, because Babies R Us closed in 2018, those mall entrances got blocked off. Like, they walled off the mall entrances. So now you have to go outside to get to inside the anchor stores. But this place is somewhat turning into a Century 3 with water damage. But the place is still open to the public. And this place is crazy. If you guys ever come here into this area, make sure you check this mall out. It is insane. Music credit to Dan Mason for the music in this video. I'll leave a link in the description to his Bandcamp. Happy Halloween, everyone, and I hope you guys enjoy this video, because this was really fun to make. My GoPro did fairly bad in low light, so I had to switch to my phone right after the first little clip of this video. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoy this video. Enjoy. Now, from this point, the GoPro did so bad because it was really, really dark. So from here, I switched to my phone for the rest of the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Thank you. No, you can't. It's an emergency exit, I'm pretty sure. Huh? Pretty sure it's an emergency exit. Oh. Wanna try? Wanna try? Alright, let's try. I can't believe this. That's insane. I can't believe I got this.